80% of police officers believe knife crime has become worse over the last 5 years.
Number of teenagers violently killed in London this year to 17.
More young people were carrying knives in the mistaken belief that they would protect them. By carrying a knife, you actually put yourself in danger, you're more at risk of getting into trouble, and you will completely lose control of the situation.
Our idea was to create a campaign that involved our teenage audience, enabling them to make choices and in doing so, directly experience the consequences. A film campaign was created for YouTube, putting the viewer in the position of a teenage boy on a London estate. Each film ends with an invitation to choose what happens next.
If we're gonna do this, be fine.
Come on, mate! Come on, big man!
He's saying blood! Are you there? I'm gonna hurt you, cuz! Hey, that's blood! You're saying then, innit? You what, stab me then, blood? Do it then, innit? Say sight! Stab me off! Stab me off! Blood! You wanna do it? You wanna do it? You're there, blood! Say sight!
Yo, listen!
Say sight!
Hey, what the f***?
He's nuts, man!
What the heck, bro?
You're gonna come here with a knife and not use it, cuz! Are you dumb?
Calm down, show me your hands.
I'm arresting
Calm
you
down.
On suspicion of murder.
That boy has subsequently died in hospital. Now, you're not able to sufficiently account for your whereabouts at the time of the incident. I believe the evidence against you is so strong that the police will charge you with murder.
The campaign was seeded online and by mobile phone. The campaign appeared on YouTube, unbranded, as an interactive film. Unprompted, forum members compared the choices they'd made and the consequences that followed.
And ain't nobody flopping me. Check the YouTube, everybody's watching me.